There was also a nun, a prioress, that of her smiling was full simple and coy. Her greatest oath was put be Saint Eloy, and she was claped Madam Eglantine. Full well she sung the service divina, and tuned in her nose full semely, and French she spoke full fair and fettishly, after the school of Stratford at the Boa, for French of Paris was to hear un knoo. At meta well it talked was she with all, she laid no marsel from her lippes fall, ne wet her fingers in her sauce damp. Well could she carry a marsel and well camp, that no drop ne fill up on her breast. In courtesy was said full muchel her lest. Her over lip weeped she so clean, that in her cup there was no ferding sin, of grace when she drunken had her draught. Full samely after her maid she raught. And sickerly she was of great despart, and full pleasant and amiable of part, and pained her to counterfeit the chair of court, and to ben established of manner, and to been holden digne of reverence. But far to speaking of her conscience, she was so charitable and so pitous, she walled away that she saw a moose, caught in a tramp if it were dained or bled. Of smaller hundes had she thought she fed, with roasted flesh or milk and wastel bread. But sore wit she if one of him were dead, or if men smoothed with a year the smerta, and all was conscience and tendre herta. Full simile her wimple pinch it was, her nose a treatis, her e'en grey as glass, her mouth full small, and thereto soft and red. But sickerly she had a fair far head, it was almost a span abroad the true, for hardly she was not undergrew. Full fetis was her cloak as he was war. Of small coral about her arm she bar a pair of bedes gouded all with grain, and thereon hang a brooch of gold full sheen, on which there was first wreathed a crooned A, and after armor vinched omnia.